Janhvi Kapoor, who returned from her vacation on Tuesday night, was accompanied by dad Boni Kapoor at the Mumbai airport. When the paparazzi asked Janhvi for pictures, she obliged. However, when the paps asked Janhvi to remove the mask, she refused. Janhvi asked her dad to put it back on. Photographers behind her were heard saying, "Nothing will happen." To which the actress replied, "It is not safe. Please don't give wrong advice," she told them. In terms of work, Janhvi Kapoor was last seen in the horror comedy Ruhi with Rajkumar Rao and Varun Sharma. Her lineup of film includes comedy Dostana 2, which was meant to star Kartik Aaryan earlier. The film's revised cast has not been announced as of now. She will also be seen in Good Luck Cherry. News Desk.